was not a pleasant journey.
It's usually pretty quiet keeping watch over the pool of sticks back there, but it's sure been busy lately. Why, somebody else came through just earlier. You should have seen the look on my face when it wasn't you.
Glad to keep things interesting.
What did I tell you, boy? Ever wasteful of your time and mine. How fares my underworld,
I don't know how you can stand it.
Well, at least some things are running smoothly still. Next you go to die again, do give the tortured souls out there my warm regards.
Before you go, my child, your father's mood is rather difficult right now. Perhaps just leave him be.
There isn't much for us to talk about.
What
are your sisters up to these days, Meg? I've not seen them around.
We're stretched a little thin, as you can see. Some kind of war up there meant lots of business here. I'm left to hold the line and deal with you.
What's up for barter?
Cerberus.
I'd ask you join me for a drink, lad, but I know you've a task ahead of you, and liquor dulls the senses. Fortunately so, under most circumstances except yours. Leave me to it, will you? And I'll have one for the both of us.
Some other time, Achilles. Just checking in on you, but I'll be on my way again shortly.
Good luck out there this time. I tell you, may your aim be true, but I can guarantee it, actually.
It's no use. More brimstones. Just in time. For a tune-up. My weapon's hidden talents. Thanks, Daedalus. More louts. Who else? Good stuff.
I just need off for that.
More louts. You want to die again? I'm indebted to you, Goddess, for all that you and your side of the family have done for me.
Well, it simply isn't in my nature to allow such offerings to go unanswered, noble cousin. In turn, I wish for you to have this with my compliments.
Lady Athena, thank you.
You've met your distant relatives by now. We don't all share the same demeanor nor see eye to eye. Though, all of us, I think, wish you the best.
The shield of light. A fountain chamber.
A place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon. You bats again, huh?
This little godling. The air is beautiful and brisk, the gardens lush, the feasting plentiful. Why, it must be the opposite of everything to which you are accustomed.
Let's break some hearts. Come try me. Enough will find you. Stupid fools. Next. Grant me strength. Thank the gods. You again. Look who. It's a pleasure. Ah, which path? The power of Olympus. Much appreciated. Hey there, Meg.
Well, Zag, any last requests this time before I send you home?
Let's see, how about a swift and painful death? Would that be possible?
Be cheeky all you like. You'll get exactly what you asked. One lash is not enough.
There, by my birthright.
Oh, there we go. I didn't see you coming.
Let's see. Something new to try. All set. Going up. The Asphodel Meadows. How do you do? Like that. Meeting you. Where to? Come on in.
I shall protect you, cousin.
In the name of Hades. The dead had better hide. Island. Charon must be nearby.
The searing flame and ashes of the river Phlegethon mean nothing to the ferryman Charon, who travels all the waters of the underworld bearing the dead, the damned, and all their fineries.
I do enjoy dead people's fineries. It's a pleasure, Charon. I'll earn your favor yet. 5 second rule. That was 5 seconds, right? Fine day to you as well there, mate.
you wish.
Not yet. I didn't catch her name. My Lady Artemis, this is nothing next to all your grace and favor.
Hey, wait, this is an offering for me? Oh, that's very kind, though. Let's get back to hunting now, okay?
In the name of Hades. Time to hunt.
You cousin.
That's one more. Now what? That's the farthest I've come. Strength of the centaurs.
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegethon to gain this vantage point, relentless Zagreus must now confront a foe of unimaginable savagery who lies ahead, awaiting patiently its time to strike.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man. Hello? Thank you. It's my last chance.
The fury of Olympus!
I'll get that Hydra.
Well, that was some particular FPS.
Why, you look like someone who just got beaten silly by a dirty skeleton. Beaten well beyond the brink of death, I ought to say. And sure enough, according to my list, you did. Those bloodless sure are tough.
Right. Guess what, boy? Made it all the way to Asphodel last time. I fully understand how come you never liked it there. Now to trek on back, I guess.
Despite the Underworld Prince's optimism, his old companion Cerberus, the multi-headed hound, maintains a somewhat sulky attitude for now.
Tremors and darkness, but this place is falling apart. Nobody works an honest day down here.
Father, everybody's dead. Give them a break.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretched dead yet honor me as lord. I cannot say the same for you.
You appear to have grown stronger since when we last interacted, child. Your bedroom mirror may appear to be the cause, but then of course the real cause is you.
Your faith in me means a lot, Nix. Hey, what's that you're drinking, Meg? Anything good?
Whatever it is, it's weak. Enough to be mistaken for your blood.
Nice. Well, I'll just leave you to it then. What's on the old exchange? I can't.
I hope you're having a nice stay. Even though you don't want to live here anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes again. Some new decor.
The shattered weapons of the Siege of Ilion are now reduced to window dressings in the Prince's ever-cluttered lair.
Bronze weapons. Made crudely, but they had the right idea. Not as comfy as it looks. My power grows. Just need to keep at it. Let's see here.